Welcome to today's lecture, which is about compilers and gives more details about object visibility. Here we'll find the learning objectives as usual. Please check them out after you've completed today's lecture. So today, first we will learn about the internal workflow for the code compilation. Particularly, we will understand more the different phases of the compilation process and what happens under the hood. Then, related to this topic, is that we understand how functions and variables are dealt with internally. So in terms of the scope by which you can call functions and by which you can use variables, identifiers, and secondly, how those objects live in memory. Then we talk more about linkage. And lastly, we are now able to understand the skeletons for designing libraries. So how can you organize your code in such a way that those symbols can be exported and used by others? And how does this relate to my compiler?